I just like to go on a subject of vaccines. Now I think, right, that the governments have missed a trick. Yeah, they've missed a bloody trick because they've got everybody to stick these things on the face that don't work and all the rest of it. You know, they've got their own homemade things and all that sort of stuff. They have see-through pan lids and hoodies or whatever to save their ass. Like I say, the governments have missed a trick. Do you know what they should have done? They should have thought of all the awkward things, yeah, that need sorting out of the country. For instance, give you an idea. Yeah, chewing gum. Massive problem. It used to be a massive problem in Singapore years back. Yeah, we got scientists to work out why the industry within Singapore was slowly going downhill. And it's because all the chewing gum stuck to the inside of like train doors and lifts and all that lot and everything. Made a mess. Now what they should have done, right? They should actually tell them, yeah, that if you go down in town or you see stuck chewing gum stuck to the floor, yeah, but even though it looks more disgusting because it's been stood on more and all that lot. You know what I mean? Anyway, they should have told the people, right? Yeah? That you go downtown, you pick up an old piece, not one that's just recently been dropped, a nice old piece. Yeah? And the most you'll get is like the shits for 2 or 3 days. However, yeah? But if you get some of that chewing gum and stick it up your ass and chew it with your ass cheeks, it's like a vaccine for a whole year. A whole bloody year. Now you watch the streets be cleaned up with chewing gum. Do you get me? Piece of diddly. Or even the graffiti on the bloody walls everywhere. Right, what you do, guys, we've worked out that spray paint, right, and it's been stuck to the bloody wall for like a few months and more. Somehow with a chemical reaction over time and all the elements of everything in the air, yeah, it actually, it's like some sort of vaccine. Yeah, and all you do is you've got to lick it. Yeah, you've got to try and lick it off. Get every fucker licking off the fucking, you know, Banksy bollocks. You know what I mean? And all the other shite. Yeah, lick your fucking walls. And stick the chewing gum up your fucking ass. And you'll be safe for a year, everybody. Safe for a year.